So let's start with your solar.
Yes.
How much?
So I have a total of 2,120 watts if I go full configuration. My truck has 350, and then I sectioned it into two charging schemes. I have the front and back as one occupying one solar charger, mm-hmm. and then the sides, there are four panels, two on each side, and that occupies a different charge controller. So I call it roof one, roof two.
And you have three charge controllers,
yeah,
correct?
Yeah, so okay. We could take a look at it inside under the hood.